Schapelle Corby was jailed for marijuana smuggling in 2004 in a case which caused outrage in Australia.